All right, here we go, coming into the garage. Sorry, the front door is not accessible. Nook area, closet, laundry room. Right into the kitchen. Got the two-tone. And I think this is the one that they did configure so that I think almost every bedroom has a bath, to answer your questions on that. They upgraded their floor plan. This is the study, so it does have the doors. So on the right, bedroom, there's a bathroom for that one. This one. That's the smallest of the bedrooms, so I'm going to guess it's probably 14 by 14. Master. It's actually open above those beams, yeah. Dual vanity. And we hit the basement. Got a couple of the daylight windows. Plumb for the wet bar, but not in. And there we go. This one has storage also. Spray foam insulation down to the frost line. This could be finished off to a bedroom if you needed it to be. Okay, there we go, house number two.